Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm very excited to show you what I got from the new collection from Hermès Rouge lipstick collection. So the launch was March 4th, and then I went early just to see whether I can get some of the lipstick, and fortunately I get 15 shades that I really like, because there's some shades that really not suitable for me. So if you are interested, please keep on watching. So I will show you some of the clips that when I was in the store, how I buy it, how was my experience with it, and how this collection came to be, with what are the designers involved, and how did it happen.
After 183 years, the luxury brand Hermès now came out with their new lipstick line, which is the Rouge Hermes. It is the 60 meter of the brand, and then it's finally here. The collection is hued and inspired by the color of red leather, Rouge Hermes. The name is used in the leather goods, perfumes, and now the lipstick. So the lipstick cube was carefully crafted and designed by Perra Hardy, Hermes in-house creative director of jewelry and shoes. The tubes comes in black, white, and rose gold colors, while the handcrafted color blocks are the limited edition ones. Hermes lipstick are designed in refillable and Hermes stamp on the top of the lips. And of course, Hermes in-house perfumer Kristen Nigel created a special scent for the new lipstick line. Starting from September 2020, the brand plans to launch more new cosmetic category beside the lipstick every 6 months to introduce a full line of cosmetic, lip balm, eyeliners, lip brush, mirror, and others are included in the line as well. It is the Birkin standard lipsticks.
So after watching it, now I'm gonna show you what shades that I've bought, and I will kind of swatch it with you, so you guys will know what to buy if you guys are interested in it. So before swatching it, I'm gonna show you how the packaging looks like. So the packaging comes like this, with the Hermès ribbon and the iconic orange box. And when you unbox this, like so, the box is pushed open, and then we got a dust bag inside. So of course, inside the dust bag there is the lipstick, like this. This is one of the limited shades, so I will compare to you guys the regular bullet and the more limited bullet. As you guys know, this collection consists of 10 matte shades and 14 satin shades and 3 limited edition shades. Of course, there comes a lip brush, a lip balm, and of course a lip liner. But I didn't get those because I don't think I will use it. And also, they come with a lipstick case which costs 3,000 plus Singapore dollars, and another mirror which is about 1,000 plus. So hang it as a bag accessory, or you can use it when you are like applying your lipstick. So I didn't get it because $3,000 for a case, I'm not ready to do it. The packaging is very complex. What is complex, I tell you, is when you buy, they will put an outer packaging like so in an envelope for you. So it's a box like this. This orange box is like in this white color box, like so. So it's, I think it sends straight airflow like that, and then when you buy it, the salesperson will take out this one to put the ribbon on this, because what they told me is they are very professional. They say the ribbon can only be put on to the iconic orange box. So there's two different paper bags. I'll talk about the paper bags also. A normal orange, you know, Hermès paper bag will be like straight up orange, but for their new collection for cosmetic, there will be an ombre color on the paper bag. So next time if you go outside and see, if they are carrying an ombre one, it means that they bought a cosmetic from there, not like a bag or other Hermès accessories, you know. So there's also these big bags. So you can compare the paper bags. also, they give me some sample. So one person limited to one sample. And the sample will look like this. So you can choose the shade that you are not willing to splurge on yet because you are unsure. You can choose the sample that you didn't buy. Okay, let's finally move on to the swatching part. Okay, let me start with the limited edition shade first. Now I will start off with this first. The shade name of this is called Poppy. It is a very sheer glitter one. It is a very sheer glitter look. So as you can see, it's very sheer and has a very glittery effect. It feels more like a lip balm than a lipstick. So yeah, now I'll move on with the second one.
The second one will be 94 Violet Intense, which is a very deep grape purple color and is one of the limited edition one. It is very special because I don't really wear purple color shade, but it's more on the redder shade. And once you apply it on, you'll feel that you'll become fairer. However, for people who have yellow skin tone, it might look kind of dull on you. So next up will be shade 51. It is also the limited edition kind. It's called Coral Foam. And it's a satin finish, so this coral shade will suit a lot of Asian skin tones, and it's very versatile if you put it lightly for a gentle look or you put it heavily for a very formal look. Next is shade 64, Rouge Kasaki. This shade 64 is a little bit rosy and it's so beautiful on the skin. It makes you look fairer and you have this powerful feeling after wearing it. And the consistency of this is matte. Again, this is also Rouge Kasaki 64 in satin this time. So there are three shades in Hermès lipstick collection that have both in matte and satin finish. I do feel like the matte lipstick empowers you more than the satin lipstick because satin has a gentler finish. The next one will be Rouge Amazon in 75. It is also a satin lipstick. So this shade of red is like a tomato red. It is very beautiful on every skin tone, I feel. And for guys who want to give your girlfriend, I think this will be the right shade for you to choose. This will be Beauté Orange, shade 33. It's a satin finish, and this is the iconic orange for Hermès. This will be quite a challenge for me because I don't really use orange color. I think it suits those people who are like very fashionable or like they got their own unique style kind of people. Next is one of my favorite shades that is in matte, Rouge H number 85. It is a dark brown burgundy color. A hint of red, and it really makes a person look very classic and chic and makes your teeth look very white. Next up will be Rouge Pigment Satin in number 66. It is a blue tone red, and of course blue tone colors makes you fairer, and if you do it lightly on your lips you'll look very casual. However, if you do it very full on your lips, it will look a little bit retro, vintage. So yeah, this color is so cute. Now number 18 satin lipstick in Rouge Hermes. This is a very natural color and it suits everybody, I believe. I guess everybody needs a luxury nudish pink color. This will be perfect for you guys. Another matte lipstick, Rouge Indien in number 70. This color is a little bit fuchsia, so for people who like to go party, for those girls who like to go date, I think this color will suit you best. It is a very girly color, I guess. Next is number 21, Rose EPC. I don't think I'm pronouncing right. It's a satin finish. Again, this shade will suit everybody. It's a little bit rosy and a little bit brown. This is perfect without doing your makeup if you are going for a casual day. This is number 40 Rose Lipstick in Satin. It is a very rosy pink color and I feel that people who really like pink should get one of these two because it looks very gentle and cute.
So that's maybe that's about like 14 shades and I hope you guys like it because it's my first time doing a swatch and I know there's a lot of room for improvement, but I hope you guys know what shades that you might like and be interested in this Hermès Lipstick Rouge collection. Overall, I feel like this lipstick collection is quite good. In terms of the smell, it's damn nice because it's a little bit perfumey, but then it's not overpowering. It's just nice that I have never smelled like this lipstick, that a lipstick can smell like this. The matte shades are very, very pigmented. And the satin shades, they are pigmented and they feel all very comfortable with it. They are not very dry, they glide smoothly. However, that's the thing, they are transferable and because they are lipstick bullets, right? Yeah, if you want to spend $100 on a lipstick, I think it's worth, to me, right? Maybe some of you guys will like the packaging, but I feel I like the packaging. I like how it feels. There's a lot of materials on the lipstick, like you will get it's like metal, you know, sturdy magnet, and then the very famous their library stamp, I think, if you can see. Yeah, there are a lot of details on this lipstick. So because of the details, because of the craftsmanship, because of like those famous people creating this lipstick, and of course it's Hermès, yeah, it will cost $100+ per lipstick. So let me tell you, for the limited edition lipsticks, if you manage to get it, it will cost about $111 SGD, and for the normal ones with the gold color base, they will cost around 103 SGD. Hurry up if you are interested in it, and I hope you guys can get one too. So I'll end my video here and I hope to see you guys next time. Remember to like, subscribe and comment anything below that I can get for you guys that you guys want a review on. So see ya, bye bye.